2010, 2011 homecoming here at Texas Wesleyan University. And we've got lots of fun activities going on. We've got lots of free food. We've got free giveaways, shirts, spirit towels. We've got activities for the kids and all the returning students that have families. Lots of fun stuff. Well, it's a loud atmosphere. Lots of people with face painting and waving their spirit towels and yelling and screaming for the team. My favorite thing about homecoming is seeing the students get involved and paint their faces and yelling and screaming for the team. That's the best part about homecoming, and everybody rallying around and supporting the team.
Very exciting. I've been really pleased at the turnout for the game and the festivities beforehand. It's really great to see a lot of, you know, kids running around and face painting and that kind of thing. A lot of excitement. The game is really close. The women are playing right now, and so there's a lot of excitement in there. So I'm really hoping that we can pull it through.
Enjoyed myself. I mean, great game, great game. Got the win, got the dub today. TW, representing. It's all right. All right, I'm gonna be real with y'all. Number 24, she's raw. What's her name?
Which one?
Number 24. I don't know her name though. But
if
you miss, woo! You didn't come to the game. You missed good stuff. You didn't come. You missed good stuff. You missed it.
I missed a lot. Good food, family, friends.